clowns.
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. The little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. Guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Yeah. Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Lima. We have an intruder at November 6.
This is Red Crown. Protect Commander Ellis' transport and neutralize Tango. Over. Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. How copy?
Red Crown.
Oscar 6 Echo, please report to Lima Zulu 1-9er Juliet to escort Commander Ellis to the drop-off. Over.
Roger that.
Ballista 2-2, report to your vehicle. Over.
Ballista 2-2, this is Commander Ellis. Thanks for the escort. I need you to take up the rear and keep your eyes peeled for any airborne hostiles. Don't want to keep the other Firehawk commanders waiting.
Well, I'm just as eager as you are to have a chat with your little Firehawk friends. You just lead me to them, asshole.
Captain, 2-2, clear the way for us.
Kill the birdies. Got it.
Look at this city. It's just a cesspool of disease. With white light tainted. I wish there was another way. Firehawk's gonna turn the people against us. Keep flying like that and I'll make you my personal pilot. Civilians running around. In a few hours, they'll all be gone. Damn shame it came to this. I haven't seen flying that sweet since Korea.
Ballista 2-2, protect Oscar 6 Echo. Over.
2, this is Hammerhead 4-3. I'm en route to your location. Just hold them off a few more mics.
To protect Oscar 6 Echo. Over.
Good shooting, Tutu.
Whole city's gone to hell, Commander.
I wouldn't be resorting to Firehawk if it were any other way. Towers are pumping them out 24/7. About a month, this place is gonna look like another planet. Fucking brawler pieces of shit. How you doing with those hydras, Tutu? This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to Checkpoint Beta. I'll handle these brawlers. Just keep those hydras away from me. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
Fuck! It's one of those Hydra things! Kill it! Kill it! This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to Checkpoint Beta. Keep killing those Hydras, Tutu. I got the ballers. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
There's a Hydra! Somebody open fire!
Red Crown, this is Hammerhead 4-3. We're starting to take damage. Over.
Jesus, watch where you're firing, Melissa 2-2. We got enough hostiles up here.
Not bad at all.
We got internal fires. Ballista 2-2, get me some air support or I'll have your ass.
Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We have reached the final checkpoint. Ballista 2-2 deserves a commendation.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. Land and report for debriefing. Over.
Finally.
All right, James. Now consume those commanders before you lose them. It's the only way we'll find out what this Firehawk is all about.
Relax. I'm on it.
James Heller. All units on high alert. Move to engage.
All units, this is Red Crown. Your mission is to engage and suppress James Heller. Say again, engage James Heller. Over.
Which one of these bastards is Ellis? Damn, these meaty-looking bastards all look alike.
Engaging to it. Directly on me. acting like a white coat, son, not a soldier. Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.
Dana, you there?
I hear you, James. Are you all right?
We need hard facts on this Firehawk shit. Whatever it is, it's gonna level the whole fucking city. Everyone dies. You and me and Maya.
Okay, I'll find out everything I can.